man who thought he had cancer got quite a surprise when surgeons operated. Jeannie Most has this most unusual story.
Trees can grow almost anywhere, out of cement, out of basements, but in your lungs? They're saying this Russian man must have inhaled a fir tree seed. Surgeons thought he had a cancerous tumor. He was coughing blood, but when they operated...
What is it? What could it be? I was simply shocked.
They found a tiny fir tree. In his lung, that tree grew to a size of about 2 inches. The patient said he was just glad it wasn't cancer, but he couldn't explain it.
Maybe I inhaled the fir tree bud somehow, but I don't remember.
Now, even the weatherman is cracking jokes.
Yesterday, I inhaled a sesame seed.
Oh, no.
And I grew a Big Mac, I think, in my lung.
And kids are citing the tree in the lung as proof of what their parents once warned.
Don't eat watermelon seeds, or a watermelon will grow inside of you.
Of course, there are skeptics. And a Russian plant expert says...
This is absolutely impossible that a green plant could have grown inside a human body from this small seed.
It needs light, water, and a certain temperature, though a spokesperson for London's Royal Botanic Gardens told The Guardian a seed might be able to germinate in the damp, dark conditions of a lung. Talk about evergreen.
Oh, that's terrible.
Surgeons found an inch-long sprig in this, at the time, 16-year-old California girl's lung. She'd been having problems for years.
Stupid me, I have to put something in my mouth when I'm a baby.
At the age of 2, her parents called 911 when she had a choking fit next to the Christmas tree, but then it passed. Now, we've done lots of stories about weird things being inhaled or swallowed. I'm sorry, I'm out of control. So was Hannah the lab, who loved chasing golf balls.
7, 8, 9.
They took 9 out of her stomach.
Was that in your belly?
Or the dog named Penny, who had 75 pennies, a quarter, 2 dimes, and a nickel removed from her stomach. But a diagnosis of fur on the lung...
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree.
Sort of gives new meaning to the words of that old Christmas favorite.
Not only green when summer's here, but also when it's in your lungs, oh dear.
Jeannie Most. CNN. New York.